secret agents.
Who are you?
I'm Dude.
Really? Why are you here,
Dude?
Because I have information about the secret agents.
The secret agents?
Tell me.
But will you let me join you? Tell me!
Okay, basically,
get on your ship. It's ugly.
Okay. What should I do with it? Where should I park it?
Just throw it out.
Throw it out, but I like it.
Too bad I don't.
What's gonna happen to my ship? You threw it up very high. I don't know where it is now.
Oh, look up.
Ow.
Okay, what's the news?
So, basically, they track down your base, and they put lots of tracking beacons all over it. So, you should probably ask this guy to find them all, this henchman of yours.
Actually, you should find it.
What?
Because it's an important job, and you are henchman two.
What? I'm henchman two? So he's henchman one?
No, he is henchman three.
What? Why am I henchman three?
Because I said so. Actually, I don't have a real reason, but it's confusing, and your dumb minds might not understand it, but it's worth a try.
Okay, give it to us.
So basically, first there was that robot guy, he was henchman one, and, that guy was henchman two, but then you came, and I like you better than him, so you are henchman two, but the robot guy is dead. Who cares? I still want you to be henchman 2, and he is henchman 1. Because that is just cool.
I mean, he's not henchman 1, he's henchman 3, and you're henchman 2.
Yeah, that's actually cool. Yeah, that's what I said! Stop climbing what I said.
Okay, boss, sorry.
It's cool, it's the new academy! It's your finale! It belongs to me!
It doesn't really belong to you.
It's a rhyme, so sing with me. It's the new academy.
Ouch.
Roar. Roar, roar, roar. Roar, 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 roar. Roar, 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 roar.
Okay, so boss, what should we do?
Actually, you should not call me boss. You should call me Mega Ultimate Supreme Awesome and All Powerful Leader. Listen, here's the basically, you need to go and get the Orc Dragon.
Me?
Good, I thought you said I should get the Orc Dragon. No, my henchman 3 will get it.
What? But what will I do? I should just sit here and do nothing?
No. You will find all those tracking beacons that apparently the agents put here. And if you don't find them, I will kill you.
What? Why? But maybe they didn't put them.
Then you lied to me if they didn't put them.
Oh, good point.
It's time for ejection.
Oh, boss.
Yeah, right in my head.
Okay, so I just need to sit down. I hate this. I'm like, oh, see, so uncomfortable and I can never sit down.
Wait, is it backwards?
Is the jet backwards? I don't think so.
Okay. Hungry!
Rawr, bud! do 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 do
puppy!
Stop crying, puppy! Stop!
Raiders! Roar!
Ooh. Academy. Scary Academy. Puppy, run!
Ah, puppy died.
Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da. Okay! Someone's here. I'll be back to you in a moment.
Ouch. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Basically, these people weren't here. Bye! And, this guy, Rocket, who was the mechanic, but they call him Rocket now and he built wings at his studios. This is a good studios, but my house not as good studios. He has a different outfit. Whatever. So he was the only one here, just like, yeah. Because, they had to go to a meeting, but he's not important.
Continue. That episode.
So, where was I? Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, he's dead. What should I do with this? Ooh, let me testify it.
False testimony.
out of gas.
Shoot! Eject. Orca!
Phew. Saved in the nick of time.
Orca, why did you stop?
We need to drop you off. Me too tired to carry you.
Wait, what? Ow, bog, bog, bog.
Me just joking.
Da-da-da. Wait, I could just use my jetpack.
Oh. Woo! Dun, dun. Wait, so Orcus, why didn't you drop me off randomly?
Me hungry. Me busy.
Hey, everything go all right? You okay, Rocket? Yeah, perfectly fine. Basically, bad guy came and stole his jet.
Yes, basically,
reminds
me, like, let's go. I mean, let's do it.
Oh, you're still on Daphnun Hay. I'm on Daphnun Vase.
The Vase is before Nun Hay, by the way.
Yeah! No, but I'm in Daphnun Hay in the next Bethesda. I mean, Daphnun Vase.
Let's get a cup of coffee. Okay, yummy.
Ooh, I discovered something.
Great, that's great.
Yummy.
Hey, camera. No, look
at that. Hey, just ruined my cup of coffee.
More important things. Oh, yeah, okay, so. Look. Spotlight on you.
Look. Bloopers. Okay, so basically I'm walking.
Oops, mistake. Ass. That's a real blooper.
Frisbee shooting through the
house. Mistake happened. Blooper of the day.
And bogging.
Wait, what was that? Blooper number two of the day.
And then
blooper number three.
And then Mr. Lee found him and added him to his statue collection. Our statue ran away. Okay, new statue. How about him?
The Mech Academy. He's running very fast.
The Mech Academy. The Oodm Academy!
Oodm Academy, by the way.
The Oodm Academy Evil Academy!
That helped!
Wait! Oh, he's still in there. Okay, now he's sitting on the back. And, he's over there.
The new Academy Jet Me Mech.
The Academy Evil Jet Harley Davidson and Dawson Oodm Academy! Oh, and Ood. I forgot to say Ood. And in the Orca Dragon part. Ta-da! I'm gonna screenshot that. It's gonna be the new Secret Agents picture. Oh, he's still videoing. How nice! We're dudes, na-na-na. We're dudes, na-na-na.
With shoes, let's go, we're dudes.
That used to shoes.
With shoes, we're dudes. I took a baseball bat and hit a home run with someone from the sky. It tasted like pie.
That's a good one. Then this came. It's called a this.
That does it run. So let's go mine in the gold mine.
We'll have some time to mine in the gold mine, and we'll have a good time to rhyme.
What are you looking for, Dobie?
The hat. I definitely didn't.
By the way, in parentheses, this is the desk of the direct
boy. He said the words D E S K O F D I R E C T O R S. Desk of the director. So, yeah, he said the words. Here it comes.
Right, everybody, stare at the phone.
I know it's old, but you know, it's still really funny.
Welcome to the desk of the awesome two directors of Secret Agents episode! Yeah!
It's only $423! Charizard VMAX! Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh! Like I said, he's weird. Anyway!
Oh my!
Really cool. There's actually a Charizard VMAX pack that's only $60, and it comes with more stuff. Wow.
Wow.